Hello, hello, welcome back. One of my viewers asked me, can you make a movie in English, please? So, I will try. I will do my best. And this speaker is from Netonnet. And it's a customer return, so reduced price. 1,319 Swedish kronor or 137 euro. And the original sale price on Netonnet was 1,519 Swedish kronor or 157 euro. So I think this is very good price. I have seen almost more than double the price on Webhallen and Elgiganten, Dustin Home, and on Harman Kardon Shop. They take 3,919 Swedish kronor or 394 euro. Here we have it. And I have make unboxing on exactly the same in Swedish. But if you have two of this, you can get stereo sound and not mono only. It's a lot of bubble plastic. And that's all. And this one is a little more nice. What I did unboxing in Swedish, it's was more broken this. So feels good. And we have something here that was missing when I make the Swedish movie. And we have this. It's a lot more in this. So, I'm happy. We will look in here. I'm thinking this is chargering here. Here we have the power cable. And on the other side the charger is. It's more. It's another power cable for under country, and we also have instructions manual, quick start guide, and what is this? Guarantee. This power cable was missing when I did the unboxing in Swedish. And the cables don't have another plastic. So this less used, I think. And the power cable here is 19 voltage and 2 ampere. And when you use it, you get B amp. So it's little more power, but it's little more. Take a look at the speaker. And this is very cold, very cold. This is metal, and I have it in my car a long time, so it's very cold. Not plastic. On the back side here, we have micro USB, only for service, and we have the power jacket. And we have a aux jacket. And it's really nice. It's a little heavy. And I have buy two. Because I did an unboxing in Swedish. Here is that speaker. And if I use two, I get stereo sound. Not mono sound, and it's be very interesting. Hear this in stereo sound with two, and a lot of more bass. One of this speaker is a lot of bass. And in the Swedish movie I make a little sound test. And I will make a sound test with one speaker now. And in future I will make a new movie with two speakers. But now we make sound test from one speaker. So, we turn on the speaker. It's in the middle here. And we press on Bluetooth. Now it's connecting. So, connected. And we play little free music so we don't need to worry about copyright. Yes, I'm very happy with this speaker. And now I get two of this. And it's be fun to play with two. And the battery life of this speaker is 8 hours. Maybe not on the highest volume. I think it's about 4 hours, 4 to 6 hours on the highest volume. But it's enough for me, and I'm really happy with this speaker. And the price of this is very, very good. The price I pay. I will not pay the full price that Harman Kardon shop take. It's ridiculous high for this speaker. Yes, it's very loud and good bass, and but it's have no charging output, and the battery is very small, and if you buy a JBL, it's a lot more battery, and the design is more not so clean at this. It's little more design, but I'm happy with this. So, hope you enjoy the movie, and my English is not so good, but I try to make my best. So, thanks for watching, and have a very good evening or a very good day. And welcome back!